lot of people know me in this room, and it's kind of strange, at least for me, because I've been to Frankie95, Frankie100, Frankie now 105, and this is the first time I feel like I'm in a room full of people that I know. And it's a strange thing to give me the microphone, because I'll do things that I'm not supposed to. And I'm supposed to lead something that I created a longish time ago called the Jitterbug Straw. But before that, I want to take a very quick opportunity to honor some people that I think that our Lindy community should know, because this is your heritage. This is the thing that has given you the dance that you guys get to enjoy. So what I wanted to do, I wanted to get some people to step out here onto the dance floor. And I wanted to start with anyone who danced the Lindy Hop before the 1980s. I know you're out there. Some of you might have.
Thank you.
of the United States. Not the rubbish one you got now. Oh, you better be on my side in this room over there. Wait until you step outside and it's going to be real. But questionable one, Bill Clinton. And it's funny because the tap dancer, Jason Samuel, he was there as a kid with Saving Love, right? And Beverly put it down. She put it down. Now, the 1980s really was the birth, in my opinion, of Frankie Manning coming out of the post office. He wasn't alone. It was Norma Miller. There was George Lloyd.